Hello my dear friends, today we will discuss about history of microbiology. First of it all, we will see what is microbiology. The study of organisms, those cannot be visible by the naked eyes and they can observe with help of microscope is called microbiology. The microbiology is concerned with the study of morphology, physiology, and other activities of microorganisms. In other words, we can say that microbiology is the study of living organisms of microscopic size, which includes bacteria, fungi, algae, viruses, protozoans, and parasites. The microbiology also related with the study of morphology, physiology, and classification of microorganisms. The industrial microbiology, medical microbiology, agricultural microbiology, environmental microbiology, food and dairy microbiology, biotechnology, bacteriology, virology, soil microbiology, sewage microbiology, mycology, phycology, protozoology, aquatic microbiology, etc. are the some established branches of microbiology. Varro and Columella postulated that diseases were caused by invisible beings involved or ingested. In 1546, Fracastorius of Verona proposed contagious agent as a source of infection. In 1762, von Plaensege suggested that every disease was caused by different agents. In 1659, Kircher reported minute worms in the blood of plague victims. In 1683, Antony van Leeuwenhoek described various types of bacteria and communicated them to the Royal Society of London. Hooke termed that creature as an animalcule. In 1835, Augustino Bassi discovered pathogenic microorganisms. In 1850, Davin and Pollender observed anthrax bacilli in the blood of animals, those died by the disease. Louis Pasteur established that fermentation was the result of microbial activity. In 1745, an Irish priest, Needham, published the theory of spontaneous generation that is known as the abiogenesis. The theory of spontaneous generation was opposed by Spallanzani and proved that all forms of life arose from their likes. Spallanzani also introduced the sterilization method to the microorganisms. Robert Koch perfected techniques of bacteriology. He studied on culture and life cycle of anthrax. In 1882, Robert Koch discovered tuberculosis bacilli. Ivanovsky in 1892 proved the existence of ultramicroscopic microbes and he experimented on mosaic disease in the tobacco plant. In 1898, Bejerink termed ultramicroscopic microbes as a virus. In 1908, Allerman and Bang was put up first that viral infection could lead to malignancy by viral infection. Pasteur developed vaccines against cholera, anthrax, rabies, and Metchnikoff in 1883 discovered the phenomena of phagocytosis. In 1929, Fleming discovered the fungus penicillium. And we know that penicillin is obtained from penicillium.